my Heartlings, HeartGirl26 here, and today we're continuing on with my Let's Play of Pokemon Crystal, the Nuzlocke run. Now, last time, we ended up meeting Kurt, facing off against Team Rocket and saving all the cute little Slowpokes, and blew through the gym and got our second badge. So today, I'm hoping to make it to Goldenrod City, and we'll see if the egg hatches. Alright, so let's go through the forest. Of course. Tell me something. Is it true that Team Rocket has returned? What? You beat them? Ha! Quit lying. You're not joking. Well, let's see how good you are. Buddy. Cassie, huh? I wanted that Cassie back in Sprout Tower. Remember? Supposed to get the critical hit? Thank goodness you fell asleep. Jeez. That didn't do anything! Oh. Sorry, guys. Time for you not to work. Oh my gosh. Well, no more super potions for me. No, 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 no! I wasted a turn! Shoot. Don't wake up. Oh. Oh. I wasted a turn. What? You start waking up a lot quicker now. That is not good. I have no more ways to heal Misty. I am not happy. Listen, you only won because my Pokemon were weak. Weak? That Croconaw is not weak. I hate the weak. Pokemon trainers, it doesn't matter who or what. I'm going to be strong and wipe out the weak. And that goes for Team Rocket, too. They act big and tough in a group, but get them alone and they're weak. I hate them all. You stay out of my way. A weakling like you is only a distraction. You could have left me alone. You didn't have to battle me, and you could have left me alone so my Misty would have survived. Alright. First things first. being the good Pokemon you were, that Hypnosis was a savior. I'm sorry you got beat by a crocodile. I probably could have prevented it. Goodbye. I first lost. No, I don't want to withdraw you. Alright, let's go heal. I should have bought more potions. I could maybe help her. God, now I'm feeling really bad because I probably could have prevented that. We get to go into Elix Forest. Alright, anything? Alright! Pokemon! What is it? A Weedle. Lovely. Of course, I'll talk about the one type of bug Pokemon I really dislike, and it has to be a Weedle. The barb on the top of its head secretes a strong poison. It uses this toxic barb to protect itself. What should I name you? You're gonna evolve into a Beedrill. I'm gonna name you BB. That's what I'm gonna name you. Got a Pokemon, awesome. We lost a Pokemon and caught one. Oh man, that boss is gonna be steaming. The Farfetch'd that cuts trees for charcoal took off on me. I can't go looking for it here in the Elix Forest. It's too big, dark, and scary for me. Alright, I guess while we're doing this, I'm gonna grind, so I'm probably gonna skip through these until I get to the... turning into Mrs. Rigby Pokey. This is the missing Pokemon, Farfetch. Oh, come back here! Another Pokemon. Okay. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Darn it. Ooh, item. Oh. Well, I'm selling that item. Thank you. I don't have a badge. Wade, what do you want? Hart, howdy! It's me, Wade. Isn't it nice out? Are your Pokemon growing? My Pokemon are growing a bit too. Quickly for me. It's overwhelming. Caterpie is growing especially quickly. I think it's getting tough. Oh yeah, Wild Pidgey got away from me at the last second. I know it's a common Pokemon, but it does annoy me that it got away when I almost had it. I know that feeling, buddy. I know that feeling. Darn you, Ghastly. Darn you, Toph, for KOing my Ghastly. Ah, my Farfetch. You found it for us, kid. Without it, we wouldn't be able to cut trees for charcoal. Thanks, kid. Now, how can I thank you? I know. Here, take this. I got HM1. That's the cut, HM. Teach that to a Pokemon to clear small trees. Of course, you have to have the gym badge from Azalea to use it. Alright. I can't teach. Are you kidding me? The only one I can teach is Flareon. Alright, fine. I'll teach Flareon. I can't believe I can't teach anyone else. You know, Rock should just be able to punch it. At least now I have another move. Alright. Yes, I want to cut this tree. That you can't see the sky. Please watch out for items that may have been dropped. Yay. I'm not gonna sell those anymore. That kinda helped me. Who are you? I got an antidote! Yay. Wait, are you the guy I think you are? Made it all the way over here, Wood. Or, what am I doing? I'm shaking trees using headbutt. It's fun. Here, you try it too. Yes! Wait, I thought you tried it too. Rattle trees with headbutt? Sometimes sleeping Pokemon fall out. Who can I teach headbutt to? That too. Give someone a move. Oh! I think I'll give Miss Jessie the move. I can finally actually do damage with you. Okay, you didn't learn anything. I found it in here. Yes, you are. You are. Yes. I'll wait. I'll wait on that one. This one now has a move that actually goes in. Oh, you're a trainer! Don't sneak up on me like that. You frightened a Pokemon away. My bad. Bugcatcher Wayne wants to battle. Send out Vida. Aw, that's so adorable. Headbutt! Not losing two Pokemon in one day. Good job, Jesse. Oh, well, I have a horn. Yes. Nope, I didn't want to switch. Okay, I got that. I got the ow! Oh, you're gonna pay for that one. Promise with me. Almost out. Yes. Did you see the shrine honoring the protector? Yes. Oh, honey, you ain't gonna help that. No. Hey, I got a TM. Awesome. What did I get? A sweet. Yeah, that'd be good for me grinding. Alright, we made it to Route 34, and I think I'm gonna cut it here, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget, we still have that egg that has a hatch, so we still have time for that contest. Hope you liked it. Leave a like and a comment below. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter or like my Facebook page. Those will be in the description below. But I guess until next time, guys, have a good day!